National Weather Service in Peachtree City has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for northwestern Wilkinson County in central Georgia, Baldwin County in central Georgia, northern Bibb County in central Georgia, north central Twiggs County in central Georgia, Jones County in central Georgia, until 1:45 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. At 1:09 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, a severe thunderstorm was located over Clinton, or near Gray, moving east at 60 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gusts. Source, radar indicated. Impact, expects damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Macon, Milledgeville, Gray, Irwinton, Gordon, Ivy, McIntyre, Toombsboro, Payne, Payne City, Midway Hardwick, Postal, Bradley, Allenwood, Mountain Springs, Griswoldville, Wesleyan, Arkwright, Hardwick and Browns Crossing. A tornado watch remains in effect until 4 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time for central and east central Georgia. A tornado watch remains in effect for the warned area. Tornadoes can develop quickly from severe thunderstorms. Although a tornado is not immediately likely, if one is spotted, act quickly and move to a place of safety inside a sturdy structure such as a basement or small interior room. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. If you see wind damage, hail or flooding, wait until the storm has passed, and then call the National Weather Service toll-free at 1-866-673-4466 or tweet us your report at NWS Atlanta. To the threat